Welcome everybody, my name is Ola El Hosseini. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to represent your financial statement as a chart. This chart is called waterfall chart, which shows a running total as values added or subtracted. It's useful for understanding how an initial value, for example, gross revenue, is affected by a series of positive and negative values. With the waterfall chart, you can quickly illustrate the line items in your financial statement to get a clear picture of how each item is impacting your bottom line. As we see, the columns are color-coded, so you can quickly tell positive numbers from negative numbers. The initial and the final value columns often start on the horizontal axis at zero, while the intermediate value, are floating columns. Because of this look, waterfall charts are also called pretty charts. Let me show you how to create the waterfall chart. This sheet contains income statement for the second quarter for the fiscal year. And I want to represent the data as a waterfall chart. So, the first step, I have to highlight the data like this. Then on the insert tab, from charts category, I select insert waterfall. Okay. Now we represent the income statement as a waterfall chart. Note that the columns are color-coded, so you can quickly tell positive numbers from negative numbers. If your data includes values that are considered subtotals or total, such as net revenue, we should to set those values as a subtotal or total. So they start on the horizontal axis at zero and don't float. Let me show you how to do this. In this example, we have the net revenue as a subtotal. So I select the net revenue, this column, and double click a data point like this. Then from the format data point, this pane, I select set as total. I mark this checkbox like this. Now we represent the net revenue as a subtotal, and so on. We have also gross income as a subtotal. So from the waterfall chart, I select gross income, double click. We have to double click. And mark set as total. We have also operating income. We have to double click the data point like this. And from the format data point pane, we mark it as total, or we can right click the data point column and select set as total, this option. And we have also net income, the final value, double click it and mark it as total. Now we represent the financial statement as a waterfall chart. That's it. If you like the content, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any feedback, please comment below the video. Thank you so much and see you in another tutorial.
Sure.